1982 days. That's how long it's been since the world went dark. Everyone knew it was coming, but we chose to ignore it. We turned a blind eye as the world started getting sick, pretending everything was fine. This was just another SARS scare, another Ebola, mad cow disease, or bird or swine flu, or some other new virus with an animal's name so it didn't seem so threatening. But this one didn't get an animal's name before our friends and loved ones started getting sick. Then before we knew it, everyone was. Out of 7.5 billion people, only 7.5 million of us were immune. 0.001% of Earth's population was safe while we watched the world die around us. When the power turned off for good, there was no big panic. To those of us that survived, it was almost a relief. There were no more cries or screams. Just silence. It's been 1982 days
since the lights went out and humanity took its last breath.
Days.